Hello, my name is Josh Tewksbury, and I'm the Global Hub Director for Future Earth in the U.S. I want to give you just a few brief updates on the important work being done within our global network of scientists, scholars, and innovators collaborating for a more sustainable future for our planet. Last year, we formed the Earth Commission, a group of leading Earth system researchers with a mission to develop scientific targets or guardrails to help stabilize vital systems like land, water, climate, and biodiversity, and define a safe and just operating space for people on planet Earth. The ultimate aim here is to translate these guardrails into actionable, science-based targets for cities and companies to help mainstream the business of sustainability. We all know what the 2-degree target means for climate, but fundamentally, we don't have those types of targets for other important Earth systems, like water or like biodiversity. We're working as a part of the Global Commons Alliance to fix this problem. And we plan to complete the research phase of this project within the next year. Another development we're really excited about here at Future Earth is the upcoming Sustainability Research and Innovation Congress, or SRI 2021 for short. This Congress, taking place in June 2021, will be the first evidence-forward, solution-focused, transdisciplinary gathering in the sustainability space. We'll be making this an annual event in partnership with the Belmont Forum to unite decision makers, academic experts, industry leads, and social innovators for the common project of sustainability transformation. And we hope all of you will consider joining us next June in Brisbane, Australia. Finally, we're scaling up a new venture with deep roots called the Earth Leadership Program. This program is a direct evolution of the influential Leopold Leadership Program established here in North America. And through this work, we're aiming to take this program global, supporting regional cohorts of world-class mid-career sustainability scientists as they create change through engagement with policy, governance, commerce, and culture. We're starting by relaunching the North American cohorts, and applications for the 2021 North American cohort are now open. Please share this opportunity widely with your networks. I hope these efforts have convinced you that even in these very challenging times, there's a clear case to be made for optimism in our shared pursuit of a better future here on planet Earth.